This is the third tutorial on how to calculate the greatest common factor of two numbers. First, a review. The definition. The greatest common factor of two numbers is the biggest integer that can divide both numbers without leaving a remainder. Next, the formula. The greatest common factor is the product of the prime factors shared by the two numbers. Therefore, you will need to know how to calculate the prime factors of each of the two numbers. Next, the example. Let's find the greatest common factor, or GCF, of the numbers 90 and 135. To begin, let's find the prime factors of the number 90. 90 is 10 times 9. Neither of these is prime. Writing both 10 and 9 in terms of their prime factors, we find that 90 has the prime factors 2 times 5 times 3 times 3. Next, let's find the prime factors of 135. 135 can be written as 5 times 27. 27 is not prime. Writing it out as well, we find that 135 is 5 times 3 times 3 times 3. We see now that 90 and 135 have 5, 3, and 3 as their common prime factors. The greatest common factor is the product of the prime factors shared by the two numbers, so we find our answer is 5 times 3 times 3, or 45.